Today's is a short video just to show you around the school, ready for when you come back on your very first day. Hope you enjoy. This is the entrance that everybody will use when they're coming onto the school site. It's really important that we have a one-way system, so you'll cross over the car park and you'll come over to one of us who'll be waiting at the meet and greet. Parents will then leave by going out with the infant gate and children will go up the slope into the school. Saying goodbye is really important, but will have to be done quite quickly because there'll be quite a big queue. Then you'll go up the slope where there'll be somebody else who's there to help you just in case you need it. Inside, you'll be able to wash your hands or use hand gel when you get to your classroom. And you'll see arrows showing you around the one-way system which we will use when moving around the school. Everyone will be working in bubbles, and each bubble will have their own little space which only you will go into with the other people within your bubbles. It's really important to remember that we don't try and mix with other children that are in other bubbles, because that way we can keep any germs that somebody might have just to the people within that bubble. Around the school, you'll see the cleaners will be cleaning throughout the day. And each bubble will have their very own playground and set of equipment that only your bubble will use throughout the day.
Welcome to Bubble 1A with me, Miss Gould, in goat class. So, in goat class, there's going to be me. There's going to be Mrs. Dudman's going to help us. And Miss Frid is going to help us at lunchtime. Our classroom is going to look a little bit different. So we've got our own tables, one each, so we can't touch each other, can't really sit next to each other. We've got lots of things to keep us busy. We've got our own books, we've got our own pencils, sound chart, whiteboards, and if you finish the job, you've got your own pack of activities to do. Okay, I'm really looking forward to seeing you. Bye.
Welcome to 1C with Mrs. Nye, our TA, Miss Evans, Mrs. Osborne, and me, Miss Lip. This will be your classroom for the rest of this term.
Hello, Go Class, I'm Mrs. Maple, and I'm here with your dinner lady, and our TA, Mrs. Grah. So we're really looking forward to seeing you on Friday, and we hope you are going to do some amazing learning for us when we all come back. So this is your new classroom. We have Kian sitting there. We have Abby sitting there. We have Lola sitting here. And we have Nathan sitting over there. And on your tables, you will have everything you need. So you've got some colouring pencils. You've got some activities, and you have an exercise book and everything you need for all of your learning. You also have a little box under your desk with lots and lots of toys in. So you have some things to do when you are finished your learning. You have some extra things.